Dear God, grant me the strength to inspire and die as a martyr. Let me be a spark to start the fire and drive the nail in farther. Lord, grant me humility. Only by your grace am I blessed. It's not my ability that separates me from the rest. Holy Spirit, lend me courage in the face of damnation. And last, give me a microphone so I can give a soul back to a nation. I listen to your confessions in the form of a war story. I listen to your ambitions of what you want when you're free. I listen to the decisions that you truly want to make. I hear the promises to yourself that you're just gonna break. I even listen to the lies at times, it's too much. But if only God can judge me, then who am I to judge? Your words are subterfuge. You're too stubborn to budge. I'm not strong enough to push you. All I can do is nudge you in the right direction and plant a couple seeds. The good wolf and the bad wolf, which wins, whichever one you feed. I know that you will hear my advice, but all can heed my deeds. I never said I was better than the worst fiend on the streets. I just had enough of haters and I had enough of hate. I had enough of friendly traitors, got enough sins on my plate. I needed a clean start, but I also needed a clean slate. I hand my burdens off to God, for him no burden is too great. Like all the broken promises that you commit to yourself, like you could do it on your own, you don't need nobody's help. If your life is not a struggle, then your life is just a dream. So I'll keep praying for you at the time of your awakening. When the mirror is showing you lies and your own voice is a traitor, you realize you need the help of a savior. I need someone to talk to, and I feel like you're the only one who can feel what I'm saying, considering that I'm your son. And that's the first thing I want to talk to you about. Thanks for being a father who never shut me out. I know I let you down, I do it time and time again. Even when I'm disrespectful, you still count me as a friend. Even on the grind, you take the time to keep me safe. You teach me how to love when all I do is hate. God, I need your help. I feel like I've lost my purpose between the struggle and the hustle. I feel like my life is worthless. Society has labeled me a felony, and there ain't nothing I could do. That's why you find me on my knees crying to you. Like all the broken promises that you commit to yourself, like you could do it on your own, you don't need nobody's help. If your life is not a struggle, then your life is just a dream. So I'll keep praying for you at the time of your awakening. When the mirror is showing you lies and your own voice is a traitor, maybe you'll realize you need the help of a savior.